Welcome to the Defense Language Institute Foreign Language Center. DLI is a pretty cool place. Maybe run by the Army, they aren't the only ones responsible for what goes on here. Most of your teachers are native speakers, civilians from all over the world. Then you have your MLIs, military language instructors like me, guys in uniform, been through the course, and we've done the mission. Learning a language isn't easy. You have to work hard, spend a lot of time to commit the vocab, the grammar, and the nuances to more than just memory. It all starts with the atmosphere in the classroom. You're living and studying with people from all over the country. Different backgrounds, strengths, weaknesses. You're gonna learn to have to get along with each other. Next, you're gonna have to learn how to study. Learn what works for you. In high school, it was enough to show up for class, listen to the teacher, and pass the test on that alone. And yeah, here you'll have your daily vocab quizzes. But in those later tests, there's gonna be words you've never seen before. You'll have to figure out the meaning from context alone. What I'm saying is, if all you're doing is the bare minimum on your homework, you're not reviewing your old lessons, you're not listening to the news in your target language, it's not gonna be enough. Picture this. You're supporting ground operations, and you get some intelligence that says your unit is about to walk into an ambush. You're not gonna have time to use a dictionary, consult the internet, or run it through a whole chain of command to QC your work. It's just you and the confidence in your abilities, and that starts with the effort you put in here. And remember why you're here. Why you're learning a language. You're in the military. You're not here to just pass, get your certificate and your diploma. One day, someone's gonna be relying on you and the intelligence you provide to shape their operations. Here's the good news. It's not all work. We actually really do encourage you to get out and explore. This is Monterey, California. Just south is Carmel Valley. Keep going, Big Sur, with some of the most beautiful coastlines in the world. You can hike, camp, kayak, swim, kite surf, snowboard. And if you're not the adventuring type, that's okay too. There's plenty of stuff to keep you busy right here on post. PSC Gym is awesome. Right next door, you have the Hobson Center, where students like you are constantly organizing events to keep you guys busy on the weekends. Look, it's a lot of information all at once. But don't worry, DLI has graduated over 250,000 military personnel. And each one of them had their own unique struggles and challenges. If you take nothing else away, take this. Ask for help. Ask your teachers, ask your MLIs, your fellow students, your unit leadership. We want you to succeed. We're gonna be the ones cheering loudest for you when you get your diploma. You're not alone.